WHO recommends that all women should be supported to breastfeed. If COVID-19 is suspected or confirmed, these hygiene measures can help protect the baby. Washing your hands before breastfeeding, coughing or sneezing into a tissue, and disposing of it immediately. Cleaning and disinfecting surfaces you have touched. Wearing a mask where possible. If a mask is not available, WHO still recommends breastfeeding, as benefits outweigh the potential risk of transmitting the virus.